Some people say I'm more concerned about foreign affairs than Arkansas. It's true I fought the president on the war, but I also fought for $10 billion for Arkansas the last 6 years. I'm concerned about the Middle East, but I'm also concerned about our schools and introduced the first general education bill. I worry about Cambodia, but I also worry about our farmers and found them new foreign markets. But my biggest worry is avoiding a war, and I do that for Arkansas too.